ask and shit. Well, they said they don't disintegrate as much as quick. Yeah, they can hang out for years. Yeah. Yeah. It's made it last. Yeah. Yeah, you disappeared there, homie. Everywhere you go, there's a garbage can, no matter where. Yeah. Oops. I went down that road, it ain't there. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Well, look at the population all the time, you know? Oh, yeah. You think it would be, yeah. You think it would. That's it. I would think so. Now, yeah. I believe so, yeah. I'm getting ready to go. Checkpoint 100. Yeah. There's a few racetracks here, ain't it? Yeah, one of them's got a race line on it, I remember that. I don't know why. Yeah, because right now they put a free demo out for it. There's new people playing it all the time. I just I just seen some fucking beef move out of the way. Fifteen more to go, and we're almost at this one. Less than 2 miles. Well, actually, if you read it, it says more than an hour, and up top says could be 4 hours. And I had to go piss a lot, huh? That's all right. You don't have one of them coffee cans hanging on each table, do you? Them big coffee can holders cans? I had to take a break there for a second. Stretch for a few seconds? Yeah, because I don't see fourth place nearby. All right. Oh, I see it, yeah. Yeah. He's got a long ways to go, don't he? Yeah, Black Hills Midwest. It's like traveling across country just to pull over, take a piss, and get back in and go. Yeah. Well, my longest drive is from here all the way to Maine. Yeah. Have you? Oh, okay, yeah. All right, here's one shortcut, huh? Yeah, fourth place is 20-something miles back, actually, now. And fifth is 37. Yeah. It's probably a good thing, huh? Gives you a chance of finger for a take a break. Yeah. Now we're in this. In the snow now. That's one thing about the crew too. It snows in Florida on that game. Is it? So it snows there too. But who fell off? Oh, there's rocks down there. I fell off. I stepped right off this sucker. I was trying to get my cigarette out of my damn mouth. And thank you. Along with the D2. Whoa, Nelly. Hope the damn game don't crash at the end. Is this the story mission one? Over the damn ice road? Got your snow tires on there, Terry. Cleats or chains? Oh! Yeah, I kind of went on the wrong. I slid off the side damn road on the wrong side of the wall. The next one? Yeah. Get closer. Any shortcuts anybody know of? Hey, you ain't gonna get through none of that up there. Ain't gonna be able to get to that Christmas tree up there neither. And some S turns and shit, huh? Wiggly wogglies. Fell off. It got dark on you there, huh? Oh, AM. Oh, so you're in morning time. It's about 10 tail. Yeah. Whoa. Where the hell? You just took a damn right. That's the way to go there, huh? Oh shit. There he goes. I'll be down. Yeah, that's it now, yeah. Ah, I see that man. Yeah. Head to the Moose Lodge. Yeah, for over a year, brother. I just seen a sign. There's a sign. Oh, heck. I can't. That's all right. Good job, eh? I'm not even paying attention to him. I'm just paying attention to what his turns are. Yeah, I see that. He didn't warn us there. answer that. Hey. Alrighty. Okay. Have a drink. Oh, y'all both got on the tracks? Whoa, damn it. I jumped past it. Oh. Yeah, way back there. That sent you way on back there too, didn't it? Oh crap. Just hope a train ain't coming, right? Whoops. Yeah. Heck, you're like almost 4 miles ahead. There you go. Get closer. Only 10 more checkpoints, right? What's that? Oh, I was just saying something there. Yeah, go ahead and take it easy before change, right? Whoopee, sound like me. they didn't want to hear none of that. Watch everybody make them cry. Okay. Getting close to 2 hours, ain't it? I ain't neither. Yeah, but I crashed. Oh, straighten out here. I came on the road. I wasn't sure what's down there. I wouldn't even try and do that. I'd just try and get close. Damn, I fell. I almost lost that one. I fell off. But luckily I hit a rock and bounced me back up. Oh, okay. Next one's 5 miles. Yeah, that's a long one, wasn't it? There's nothing but water all down there, ain't it? Thank you. Oh, Wilson Clark or something, wasn't it? Or was that around the Mason-Dixon line? I think it was Lewis and Clark. I'm not sure. Nope. Yeah, I've been in them. Cages, yeah, they're all over the place up there. You squeeze through there, I hit him. Had a light of smoke. Yeah, I know it. Good thing I ain't got to fight with them so hard, right? Really? That's me. Yeah. No, that. Yeah. Here at the dam. Thank you. Yeah. It says the top three, but we'll let you get it. I mean, I ain't. Yeah. Hey, we went this far. Really? I ain't seen a whole lot. Yeah. That's almost over with. Yeah, because we only got two more up here, I think. Yeah. That went on through, it'd be just like 2 hours, wouldn't it? Ooh wee. Yeah. Car. It's like, what, 3 miles back? Oh, now I can let my hands rest for a second. And like I said, I did this myself, just lucky some guy hung in out on the crew with me. He didn't do it. Yeah, he didn't run this, yeah. Because that's like what that one, what is it, coast to coast? I get so close and everybody, people will just up and leave the crew. And I had to keep trying to, yeah, I already got that one, yeah. Well, what else is there, dude, right? Hey, no problem, man. Had to do something different anyhow, right? There you go. I see him now. Yeah. Push it through. He's trying to remember all. No. How'd you get it? All right, brother.
Yes, I did.
All right. Yeah, put that on Gotham. Put that on the Gotham. How many hours did it actually take? I've got some mega bucks. Yeah, you want to retry? I'll be back in the morning. Ain't bad, huh? Yeah, I kept pucking up. All right. Yeah, see, right where we started from. Yeah, right where we started from.